An indigenous woman named Laura Gagnon posted a video of her being attacked by a group of locals for not wearing a bra. The attacker in the video was charged with assault. What do you think of the whole situation, and do you think that she had the right to assault Laura for not wearing a bra? Or as some Twitter users are saying, was this just a typical Karen move?